Yo guys, back in the Emerald Mobile video. So in this video, EA dropped a very cool promo. This is the first time I've seen the team of the year. You can see there's a Stephen Curry point guard. Oh man, I really want to take Stephen Curry, but my team is a finesse, man. And but yeah, but I think I might go for Joel Embiid, maybe. I don't know, his Joel Embiid stats kind of, I don't know, it's kind of yeah, doesn't seem right, you know, on that. And the Julius Randle, yeah, Julius Randle stats also not that good. I think LeBron gonna have good stats. Yeah, of course, I mean, you know, it's LeBron. And they also, this promo is not like the pay to win. I think this is possible to get like a 97 overall. It's possible, maybe even more than that. But you can see that the store masters, this is not obtainable if you want to get them for free. Because you can see this is for in the store, you know, you gotta spend NBA cash probably for these players to have a chance. Let's check out his stats. Shy, pretty nice stats. Kawhi is a finesse. Wow, this Kawhi I really need, man. I really need a small forward in my team. A finesse small forward. This Giannis too. Oh my, what a good stat, man. And this is probably all the playoff players. Yeah, and then this Trae Young. Oh wow, Trae Young, man. Really, man? Let's later we'll check out the store, man. Oh my god, 44 3 pointer. Capella. I mean, that man doesn't shoot, so yeah. And yeah, I think, you know, before we wait too long, you know, let's just talk about this promo. You know, it's pretty understandable promo. Not really anything different, you know. But I don't know why EA make things so complicated. They should just, I mean, I don't know, maybe it's just me, but they should just make things more easier to understand. But you can see, okay, which position do you want to get? If you want to get maybe a LeBron, then maybe you can see this small forward, Blizz Events, right? You can play this, and you can take these players, right? 80% chance of accuracy and agility token, so you can put inside the set. So these milestones, you play this event, pretend, all is the same. I think all is the same. It's the same way to understand, but can see this is gonna be a lot of stamina you need, guys. This is gonna be a lot of stamina. I think it's possible to get at least two players if you want, maybe two, can complete 220 of these. Yeah, this is gonna be so much stamina needed, man. Like 75 times 20, that's a lot. That's like, wow, that's like 1500. I think it's only possible to get one. It's only possible to get probably one or two of these events. You know, 40 events. So you can see, you play these events, you're gonna get this stuff, team of the year token, small forward, and then 100 points, which can get your milestones, you know, your rewards, and then can be used for your 97 overall team of the year master. You can see there's also these tokens, you can get 10 of those agility tokens. But I think here has really nothing to do, all is the same. The 1, 2, 3, 4, that's the positions. So yeah, and this, they also got this VIP thing, of course, you know, EA, of course they're gonna do that. And then let's check it out. We're gonna get that from the event. We can get our 86 to 90 overall players. And then let's see where there are 86 and 90 players can be put in. Oh, you guys can actually also put in for here to trade in, to select your players. And then I think you select your players, then you can trade in for these tokens. You know, you can see, I think your agility, your shooting, then you got you know, shooting and dunking. You know, you can choose a certain players. I think the packs is gonna be here, inside here is gonna be select pack, where you can select which player you want, then you can get the token. Then what is this? This is basically also the one, the live today. You can trade in your team token or your whatever tokens you have for, you know, this thing, then you can put inside here. So yeah, and the events where you play, you can get this trophy thing, I think, right? Yeah, you can get that trophy thing. And then you also got this thing, you can just put in any token from this, or attribute. Probably, I think attribute they're talking about, like, actually I don't really understand what is attribute. Maybe it's the maybe we can put in any token inside. Yeah, two attribute tokens for select your favorite token, your white token you want. Or maybe it's this, you can see this, maybe it's the tokens you use, you can get for this, what is this, your shooting and speed and vision tokens. So yeah, and then you bring over your here, pretend Stephen Curry, put 15 of these players, and then your speed token. It's actually quite doable. It's pretty doable, to be honest. It's not. It's gonna be pretty hard, I think, because you can see 20 of those tokens for one of the packs. But I think you can, I think it's possible to get at least one or two masters. One, I think, is definitely possible. Then yeah, you can see. Then you also, if pretend you want draw and beat, then you also put in your vision, you know, you pick certain players on 86 to 90, there's different ways. Then you pick this, then you place in the players, then you also make sure you guys keep some for the 15 of these players, you know. Over here you can see team of the year something players. Then you also got, also then after you can see this Luka Doncic can be obtained when you complete 3 of these sets. So yeah, I can get this Luka Doncic looking very nice, like so gold, man, it's so insane. I like the card art on this, pretty nice, it's very shiny. I don't think they have animations, that's kind of sad, but yeah, imagine if they have animations, that'd be very nice. It would be like, wow, yo guys, no shot, man, I didn't know. Wow, you can actually spend. Wait, guys, what if this Kyrie is actually auctionable? Oh, I was gonna say, if this Kyrie auctionable, I'll probably get that Giannis. Man, I should have known it, but I don't think it'd be possible. Is this Giannis auctionable? It better be. Oh my, it's not auctionable. Never mind. I'll probably get the Giannis. That's tough, man. But yeah, let's check the stores, and outside is a bit raining, so just kind of ignore that, you know. But guys, you can see it's the end of the year, let's check. Ooh, I'm gonna do some packs on this, man. Wait, not this, maybe, actually no. How are we gonna get those 97 rolls? I don't know, don't understand. Okay. Oh, we can also buy team of the year tokens, that's nice, let's go, yay. Okay, see you, team of the year tokens and some of this live today. Okay, yeah, I don't understand. EA, what do you mean by this? How do we get this? I don't understand. There's nothing that, you know, we can do to get this. I don't know why it's happening. There's no 97 overall players that we can get. Yeah, I think they're gonna fix it tomorrow. But guys, that's it for view. Hope you guys enjoy this video. This promo have a lot of insane players, man. Oh, I wish they were auctionable, man. Like, I have 25 million coins and these auctions probably more than 25, probably around 27 28. But yeah guys, that's it for view. See you next time, and make sure you guys subscribe if you're new here. I mean, it's alright. If you guys don't like, just unsubscribe a few days later, and I'll see you next time. Peace.